I'm making this video to say this. I have an issue to tell people right now. I don't stutter anymore, man. See, I have no stuttering problem at all anymore because I went through so much goddamn stuff this year that it's been taken away from me by Almighty God. See, my issue with stuttering didn't come from me at all, man. Okay? I was mumble mouth from God. I couldn't get out of it at all. My mouth was just closed and I couldn't open my mouth at all. See, this is how I really talk, man. Okay? Now, I can talk like so with Pete and the rest of them, man, and get my articulate thoughts out articulately in a way that's good. Okay? Because what I went through 2012, it was bad for me. I mean, altogether, okay? So look at this. More viewers will roll when I can talk like I used to be a talk when I was a kid. Okay? Because what I went through with my ex-wife, who put me down so much on YouTube for stuttering along with other people, God has removed me from stuttering altogether. Okay? So, my voice coming up, man, will be me speaking more and more fluently for you to hear me talk and talk about the thing that I've been through in life last year. Because it's really me, man. Alright? Now, I can finally talk enough to get my ideas out fluently and precise manner so people will see me as I really am, as the dog 109 of new. Because the old one, no one wanted to hear anymore, man. Okay? And the coming few days, you'll hear me talk about things about my life, man, that went through a lot, man. Alright? But one of them is that I am no longer a loser in speech ever again, goddammit. I'm free from the curse of sounding like goddamn hell, man. Because I can get out any ideas a goddamn all, man. See, I can talk right, man. Alright? And when you can talk right, you can do things right, man. Talking is key, man. Alright? Now I can talk like I used to talk with my mother at 4 years old before I could hear what some stern curse man from God. Maybe like Moses in the Bible or something. I don't know, man. I do know. I'm going to be honest, man. I do know what was from it. It was true. It was that. Alright? Now I'm free from, man, because 2012 was the year I would have died, man. Alright? So 2012 was definitely a year of lessons for me. Okay? What about that year, man? And my viewers coming up in a few days, we'll tell about all things I'm going to do in 2012, man. I changed my life forever. Okay? I'm no longer the Darwin son of old who can't say them sins at all, goddammit. I am the Darwin son of new. Period. And the viewers coming up, man, in a few days, we'll show you all things I've been through last year. Goodbye.